not going to vote this year, basically because I know nothing about the candidates. I guess I'm just putting my trust in other people to make the best decision.
I'm not going to vote in the next election because I feel like registering to vote is real hassle.